Andrew Brady has been offering hugs to housemate Ashley James after her man Ginuwine was kicked out of Celebrity Big Brother. The former Apprentice star stepped in to comfort the DJ following her love interest's eviction. In scenes set to air tonight, Andrew asks Ashley how she's doing after Ginuwine's eviction the night before. "How you feeling this morning, chick?" he asks her. And she tells him she feels good. Ashley adds, "It's not like I'm the type of person who can't function without someone else." And Andrew tells her she's a strong, independent woman. Ashley tells Andrew she can survive 10 days without her man, especially as she's surrounded by people she likes, and he embraces her in a hug, exclaiming, "We've got her back." He then makes her an offer, saying, "Listen, if you need a one-to-one, a little chat, or you want to cry and you want a cuddle or something, let me know. I'm always here and I'll find someone for you." On last night's show, Andrew was seen telling Shane Jenner aka Courtney Act that he had his eye on Ashley after Ginuwine had left. In another clip, the housemates sit around discussing their sex lives. Reminiscing about a game he once played, Andrew said, "We used to do one where you have to use a film title to describe your sex life. Mine would be Frozen," Ashley jumps in. And Jess Impiazzi joked, "Gone in 60 seconds. Andrew boasted, "Mine would be Lord of the Ring," but his answer made Jess feel a little awkward. Deep impact, Daniel O'Reilly suggested. Also on tonight's show, Amanda Barry and Shane J sit down to discuss Anne Widcombe's influence over the house. Shane says, "I feel like Anne thinks that people should. In a conversation we had, I said, I'm concerned that your views are telling young men and women out there that they should be ashamed of their bodies." And she said, "And they'll cover up a bit more? Well, I hope so." He added, "Jess felt uncomfortable wearing a dress that showed her cleavage in front of Anne. Now Jess is not being who she is in front of Anne." "Oh, she is," Amanda interjects. "She comes into us every night and has the most wonderful conversations with Anne. Little Jess is a prime example to me of someone who's got a very special spirit. I think it's quite good for her to have that side of things, as well as a side of things where little Jess will be rushed out there and suddenly stuck on the front of a magazine with everything out, whereas her spirit and her mind is kind of better than that, and a bit of Anne rubbing onto Jess, so there's a mixture, I think." Celebrity Big Brother continues tonight at 9 p.m. on Channel 5.